in terms of the power of nonviolence, when something terrible is happening, you don't have to just curse the television set or the president or segregation or racism or war. You find some other people who believe as deeply as you do in something and get some nonviolent training and go and challenge it, you know, nonviolently, lovingly. And that's what I've been trying to do the rest of my life.